chocolate lovers, watch out.
Hostess Choco gives you sweet sensation. Moist chocolatey cake with chocolatey filling. Chocolatey icing so smooth. Oh, Choco gives you sweet sensation.
I was so nervous when my sister-in-law brought a new baby over. So I cleaned with Pine Sol liquid. It disinfects and deodorizes. People can always tell when you've cleaned with Pine Sol.
Pine Sol shows you really care about clean.
Honey, Danny fell out of a tree and scraped his arm. What's good for that? Polysporin antibiotic spray? Okay. Honey, Megan wrestled with the cat. And the cat won. What's good for that? Polysporin antibiotic spray? Okay.
Polysporin is the only first aid spray with antibiotic protection to kill germs and help wounds heal fast.
Hi, honey. Did you know polysporin is good for cooking burns, too?
Polysporin, the only antibiotic first aid spray.
OB, it's the way you should be. Keep it simple and set yourself free from the extras that you really don't need. Just try OB and you'll see.
OB tampons are rolled in layers for the most reliable protection you can get. So set yourself free.
OB, it's the way you should be. Just try OB and you'll see.
Keep it simple and set yourself free with OB tampons.
One day, the Cinchals got sick and tired of getting their hands dirty from Wimpy garbage bags.
Wimpy, Wimpy, Wimpy!
So Sid Cinchal got Sarah Cinchal a Cinch sack.
Hefty, Hefty, Cinch sack!
It's a cinch to clothes!
Said Sarah.
A cinch to lift!
Said Sid.
A cinch to carry!
Said Sis. And that's how the Cinchals went from Wimpy,
Wimpy, Wimpy, Wimpy,
to a neat, clean cinch sack.
Hefty, Hefty, Cinch sack!
And never touched garbage again.
No diet in the world will help you lose weight until you do one thing. Control your appetite.
With Dexatrim, you're just not hungry, so the weight comes off.
Dexatrim. Nothing works harder to help you lose weight.
Dexatrim really works.
Taking more pills than you'd like for minor pain? Try Aspercreme. Rubbing Aspercreme in brings fast relief to minor muscle pain. Without aspirin or pills or side effects they may cause. And there's no odor. Aspercreme. Pain relief without aspirin or pills. Remarkable.
For years, you know who's been celebrating the most fluoride protection. Well, sorry, Crest, the party's over. Introducing Extra Strength AIM with much more fluoride. It's the only extra strength cavity fighter.
AIM innovates a special plaque-fighting toothbrush. Straight bristles and uniquely slanted bristles feel exhilarating while they help remove plaque. AIM's Plaque Fighter. Fighting plaque never felt so good.
Introducing the lively tastes of new Lipton Cool Side Salads. Just 12 minutes and you're enjoying a tempting, fresh pasta salad. Delicately seasoned by Lipton. With great taste. New Lipton Cool Side Salads. Alive.
Tonight, a cold-blooded terrorist puts MacGyver to the ultimate test. Then check into luxury, check into romance, check into hotel. Guests starring Delta Burke, Lynn Redgrave, Robert Reed, and Lauren Tweez.
This is Charles Gibson.
And I'm Kathleen Sullivan.
Tomorrow, Good Morning America takes you to France, where Brigitte Bardot is having an auction. We'll see what's for sale.
Also, golf superstars Lee Trevino and Greg Norman.
Plus Robin Williams on Good Morning America.
See how it all got started.
You threatened my son?
Yeah.
Seems to be working.
Every time.
Now you can brighten your weekday mornings.
You work for Mona's daughter?
Yeah, you know, she brings home the bacon and I fry it.
Hey.
The original episodes of Who's the Boss? Weekday mornings.
An ABC News brief brought to you by Rolaids. Now from New York, Bob Brown.
Good afternoon. Colonel Oliver North has refused to be interviewed privately by the Iran Contra committees. All of the earlier witnesses met with investigators before their public testimony. The committee chairmen say this shouldn't make their job more difficult, but it will take longer to question Colonel North publicly. Senate Committee Vice Chairman Warren Rudman told reporters Congress will not seek contempt charges.
I happen to think it's frivolous. And I think if we wish to go to contempt proceedings, we would win them based on precedent, and there is ample.
The Iran-Contra committees did meet privately this morning with North's former boss, Admiral John Poindexter. Betsy North, the wife of Colonel North, reportedly has refused to cooperate with Congress and the federal grand jury investigating the Iran-Contra affair. Mrs. North's name came up when the businessman who helped in the arms deal testified he tried to channel money into a bank account for North's family. The Washington Post says Mrs. North cited the Fifth Amendment when questioned by the grand jury. I'll have more news in a moment.
What could top an antacid that works great, that's sodium-free and calcium-rich? Great cherry taste. Cherry-flavored, calcium-rich Rolaids antacid. The relief you want, the taste you desire.
28 universities across South Korea were closed today in an effort to stop violent protests against the government of President Chun Do-kwon. Secretary of State Schultz says the U.S. is urging Chun to resume talks with opposition leaders, but the United States has only limited influence. The International Olympic Committee says that barring an act of war, the 1988 Olympic Games will be held in Seoul as planned. So far, says the IOC, there has been absolutely no change in plans to hold the Games there. ITT Corporation is pulling out of South Africa. ITT is the third major American company to leave this week following Citicorp and Ford. President Reagan will nominate David Reuter as chairman of the Securities and Exchange Commission. Reuter is a professor of law at Northwestern University. He would replace John Shadd, who left the SEC to become U.S. ambassador to the Netherlands. Now this.
What's your mom fixing for dinner? Veggie with something good for us. Brussels sprouts. Manwich!
You can feed them right and give them something they like. Just brown some ground beef and have a Manwich night.
Tammy Baker says she and her husband Jim Baker will fight the PTL ministry's efforts to remove them from their home. Speaking tearfully to reporters outside the million-dollar house, Tammy Baker said it belongs to the Bakers and not the troubled TV ministry. Yesterday, Baker was driven by limousine to a local Kmart. And that's News Brief. I'm Bob Brown. More later on World News Tonight with Peter Jennings.
I finally found a way to make sure my chicken will be as perfect after it's cooked as it is before.
I've tried a lot of health spas, and I could have joined any of them. But my choice was Heartbeat. The people and instructors that work with me were very simply the best. The best aerobics for women only, from beginners to advanced. Gymnastics, circuit weight training, and sauna. Babysitting is also available, and you can pay as you go. So if you're looking for the best, I'll see you at Heartbeat.
Call or visit Heartbeat today.
I don't like to wait.
I hate to wait.
Why make two trips, and why wait? At LensCrafters, you can have quality eyeglasses in about an hour. Even tough prescriptions like trifocals and bifocals. Listen.
I've got...